Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. So, at the end of last episode, but just before we fought the Great Tree, or the Cursed-rotted Tree, you might notice that I might have died fighting the tree the first time, then on our way to go recollect our souls. I may or may not have died in the possible dumbest way on Dark Souls and lost 20,000 souls, which I got ambushed by three rats and a dog which came out of frickin' nowhere and has never spawned down in the sewers once, because we killed the one that was, like, guarding the door. Yeah, so we lost 20,000 souls, so I spent some of today, you know where we fought Vort of the Boreal Valley? Like, if I just quickly show you on the bonfire real lickety-split. The Vort of the Boreal Valley, you know, before we got taken down to the foot of the higher wall. Yeah, it turns out those three guards there and the big blue guy with the red eyes who killed us before. Yeah, turns out if you keep, like, killing those guys, not only do you get a fair bit of Titanite shards, but you also get a fair few souls. So I managed to save up the souls that we lost, which is 20,000. And we're not going to be using it to level up. No, we are not. The whole point I was annoyed or so pissed off that we lost 20,000 souls was because we couldn't then afford this key, which means we couldn't use our covetous Silver Serpent ring, which increases soul gain, as well as an Estus shard, as well as a Homeward Bound. A homeward bone. So, let's buy this key. There you go. And now we can... Shut up. And now we can finally use the coveted Silver Serpent ring, legitly, without anyone being pissed off or anything like that. Also, we do get an Estus shard as well, so that's just freaking fan-fucking-tastic. Oh my god. Right, where are you? Where are you? There you are. Also, I did try and farm the Road of Sacrifice. Like that beginning bit where we found the woman down in the cave, like literally that area. And I might have fallen off the cliff and landed into a cave where we found Morn's ring, which boosts miracles. So in other words, completely and utterly pointless for a pyromancer. So let's grab our coveted Silver Serpent ring. And yay! Now we have increased soul gain and I hope it's actually going to be somewhat decent. Yeah, we'll keep it. Also, I went round and saw, you know, the weird guy with a shell on his back. And apparently we could upgrade two skills, so I'll just quickly show you. I thought, like, maybe it was a glitch and we could just keep upgrading. Turns out, no, so that kind of sucks, but oh well. But I chucked one point onto Vigor, so we have 765 health now. And one point onto Vitality, so now we have a nice, even 50 equipment load. So that's wonderful. Also, before we get to beginning, or starting the episode properly, we can also upgrade our Battle Axe to 207 damage, so... Yeah, lovely stuff. And now we need large Titanite shards, so that sucks, but it will go to 222. But the next thing we... Wait. No, go back. We have an Estus shard. Yes, please, thank you. Right, you know what? I think I want to keep it 5 to 2, because then at least we can... Actually, you know what? No, 6 to 1. Because going into this new area, Shush, damn you, Andre. Pyromancer's hand is not strong enough, so we do need to get, like, small... What is it even called? A Titanite shard. Yeah, we need Titanite shards to give to our pyromancer we freed from the cage, and then we can actually upgrade and do more fire damage, so that's just freaking wonderful. But anyway, let's go off to the Road of Sacrifices and see what this game has in store for us in this brand new, fresh, horrible hell. Even though I know that it is going to be going into the swamp because, well, this is the first kind of forest we've seen. So, yeah, it's kind of that. We have got some new armor as well, which we got from the woman who had the butcher's knife down in the cave. So it's not too sad. These guys are going to be a pain in the ass. And despite what people tell you about shriving stones being incredibly rare and finite, not so much. This guy down here, he dropped three of them for me. Are you going to drop another one just to prove me even more right? No, you're not. So I would just say you could test out if you want, just go sit by the bonfire, jump down, kill this guy, and rinse and repeat. Because in the couple runs I did of trying to farm these guys for a few souls... Wait, am I in the wrong section? I think I'm in the wrong section. Damn it, we didn't go to the guy. You know that midget guy without legs sitting on the Watchamahuzet, the throne? If you give him the transposing kiln, that's what the special souls from the bosses, you can turn them into either weapons or... a ring or just stuff like that. Or if you really don't want any of that stuff, you can just crunch him down for quite a few souls. So yeah, there's always that to consider, but we'll do that before we end off the episode later on. What am I looking for? Shriving stones. There we go. So I have four of them. We did pick up one last episode at the very end, but we did get three more, so that's wonderful. I don't really want to fight these guys, but we can just drop hit this guy over here. They do produce quite a few souls, though, which is nice. And bye-bye. Nope, you don't get to turn into a winged beast. You just die, and that's it. I don't care. I don't want you around. You don't clearly want to be around. I think Warcry is probably going to be the better choice for this. Because these guys are annoying in pairs or multiples because they have insane bleed. Like, look at that. That is stupidly... Oh my god. Like, no. See what I mean? These guys are assholes. They are just dicks. And I hate them very much. Hopefully we can actually just get through this bloody area before the end of the episode, because these guys are strong as hell. Our axe is strong enough. I mean, we can nearly three-shot them. Like, I've reached this area on my mercenary, and we took, like, I took 18 hits to kill them. So, yeah, the difference is quite massive. Oh, my good god. And I do know that we have missed a boss back by Vort of the Boreal Valley. It was the Dance of the Boreal Valley. You got to kill the woman who gives you the banner, and then the boss spawns. It gets you into like the later stage of the game. There is utterly zero consequences to killing her. But she's an utter bitch, and I do know you get a crap ton of souls from killing her. It's just if you can kill her or not. That's the thing. Please, strong attack. Kill him quick. Kill him quick. Kill him quick. Come on, one hit. No! No. How does bleed do so much damage? That's what I want to know. No. And we only need to get, like, one hit. Please. Please. No. Yes. Yes. Okay, good. Right, these guys are gone. Now we've got to deal with this pest over here, the damn shaman spewing poison everywhere. No. No, you don't get to live. You want to try and attack me? That's your prerogative, but you're going to die. Storyteller's staff. Okay. Nothing really useful for us. We can go down and kill the woman. No, wait, the woman doesn't respawn. Never mind. His point is going on top of the bridge. We've already been there. What's this? Try projectile. We could, but our pyromancy hand is rather weak, so that sucks. But I know we can try our luck. 111, it's not bad. And in case you are using miracles or playing as a sorcerer or any of that good stuff, that is where you get the ring. You've either got to run around here, run around that rock just above my head, and then you can go down the path. Or you can actually just roll off and take a bit of fall damage. So it's up to you. Try eliminating one at a time. Let's see if our fire can reach it. Nope, because we can't lock on. Oh, no. You... Okay, you're just going to be an arse, aren't you? Please. Just don't give him a chance to attack. And then everyone will be happy. These things are like Wizard of Oz, the flying monkeys, I swear. Please, no. It's the guy with the scythe. That's the dangerous one. Oh, no. This is not good. We could just try and run, but that probably won't get us very far. Please, just kill this guy. Then we can focus on the one with the scythe, because he is the dangerous one. Nope. Please, just... Oh, backstab. That's lovely. Straight off the cliff as well. Okay, I thought that I keep going to say TH is in Phantom. Don't know why. That Phantom kind of looked like one of them, and I got scared for a second there, not gonna lie. Alright, what is that? Oh, that was just try projectile, wasn't it? No, red eyes. Red eyes are bad. Wait, never mind. False alarm. Wait, you can use fire? Since when? You liar. Right, let's war cry this and just get rid of her nice and quick. Or it, not her. It probably doesn't even have a gender. Not that I care. Time for silence. Yeah, no more screaming. Thank God. Okay, let's go. So past this point, I have no idea what's coming. Just because we were literally using that bit to farm, nothing else. And you don't get many souls. Ooh, a bonfire. At least that's good. These look like NPCs. Are you going to be nice or bad? Well, I guess you would have already come to attack us if you were, like, hostile. So at least that's good. Okay. Right, we got our estus back. I don't like not being embered.
Oh, hello. How do you do?
How do you do?
I am Anri of Astora. Unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder?
Indeed I am, madam.
We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep.
So we I'm guessing things get pretty deep.
Home of the Grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers. The next time we cross paths, may the flames guide you.
Okay, lovely. Blue Sentinels. Huh. Oh, okay, it's another Covenant. You know what? I don't really want to be a Mound Maker for now, because we're not doing PvP just of yet. Pledge oneself to Blue Sentinels. So from what I know of this Covenant, you can be called into another person's world to help them banish another phantom, basically. Like, just save them. So, you know what? Yeah. And I don't think we should use an Ember yet, unless we fight a boss and get our Ember naturally restored. Wow. Okay, this is a huge area. Da-da-da-da, one-shotting, holy shit, that hurt. Actually kind of worked. That worked quite nicely, actually. Try bonfire. Really? Do you mean the bonfire or just a normal bonfire? Sorry, you can't not use a dubstep reference for any bonfire type things. No fog wall ahead. Okay, so that means no boss. Do you hear? Okay, it's these guys dragging logs. Could this be an enemy horde? Well, indeed, perhaps it might. And there's one all on his own. Fire doesn't do that bad damage against him. Pretty strong, actually. Yeah, I really don't want to waste another fireball on this guy. Because he's coming for us anyway. Come on. Come on, big guy. Nope. Try a better weapon next time. I think you need to. Because you're not very good with a log. Or a stick. It's a log stick. A stick log. Oh, come on. Never mind. We'll just... Whoop. These guys do insane damage if they actually hit you, like the guy we originally just got hit by. But apparently, down here, they're weak. Okay, that's weird. And that looks weird over there. You know what? We're going to have to explore this like a son of a bitch. Oh, look, it's a baby crab. Aw. What are you going to do, little fella? Ooh, item. Okay, mine. Mine. Oh, Jesus, that's a big crab. That's a big crab. Nope. Not yet. No way. I want to get a feel for the enemies around here. Oh, you do not look friendly. What the hell is that thing? Anything with red eyes just screams bad juju. Right, come on. Oh, God, this is not good. Please, Estus, faster. Okay, the health pool isn't that atrocious. Never mind, she did. Not bad at all, actually. This axe is really actually quite good. Right. Well, are these just like the mushroom people? Are they related to Siegwood? That is a big fucking crab. Look at it. It's huge. Funny. I quite like crab. Crab's a nice kind of meat. Nice and clean. Clean and tasty. Right, yeah, I think this is probably the best choice. Just don't give her a chance. Beautiful. Warcry is an amazing sword art, is it? I can't remember. Ability, whatever. Let's call it an ability. It just increases your weapon damage overall for a short period of time. This looks too suspicious not to be anything. I don't know. Wait. There's multiple giant crab? Oh, this area is bullshit. Right, we have found a building, so let's just run through here and just have a little look around. Gotta keep our guard up, though, just in case. Oh, you don't look fun. What the hell are you? It's another crystal lizard. Obviously not one of the diddy ones. That's one of the big ones you get the titanite scales from. Try stabbing in the back. Try, hell no, we're not going to fight him. We have got stairs that go up here. Is he gonna get hostile and attack us? Please don't. I would much rather you not. Okay, that looked kind of suspicious. Ooh, Selwood helm, Selwood armor. I think this is the mercenary set. Right, is it just him? I think it might be just him. Now, if we drop down, will he go hostile? In fact, hold on, let's have a look and see. Okay, that's a little bit heavier. This is a lot heavier. Okay, this is like medium weight armor. What about if we chuck all of this on? Because as long as you don't go over 69.9, we don't get the fat man roll. Alright, look, we still roll rather normally, and we do have better resistance now. You know what, I think we might stick with this for a while. Or just a little while, just to see how it goes. Right, please, 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 don't get hostile. Oh. Okay. Okay, just walk behind him. Nice and easy. Slowly. Slowly. Wait, if we... Okay, there we go. No! Attack! Oh, crap. Oh, no. No, no, no. We can't kill this thing. Look at it! Wait. Yes, we can. Just gotta treat it like a standard knight. Oh, God, this is not a standard knight. Oh, Jesus Christ! Right, run out into the open. Run out into the open. He's fast. Why are you so fast? Right, attack. We got him. We can get him. We can kill him. We can definitely kill him. As long as we gotta move, we gotta avoid his power attacks. Come on, one hit. There we go. You know, I think we handled that rather well. I'm kind of shocked, actually. You know what? You gotta ember up at least once in every area just in case you get a special NPC or anything like that. So, ember restore. We get that lovely health boost. And now we can actually go ahead and carry on exploring. Ambush ahead. Not really. We already killed him. He gone. Cell sword twin blades. Okay, that's just... We found all the mercenary gear. Bonfire ahead. Please don't be lying. Illusion? You bullshitting ass. You ass. Why would you lie about an illusion? That is a real dick move. Betrayal ahead. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Right. These look too suspicious to be nothing. Wait. Oh, no. There we go. Farron coal. What the hell is Farron coal for? Where even is it? Okay, there we go. This is keys and stuff. Enable heavy sharpen poison infusion. Oh, hello. So this has got to go to Andre. You know the woman we saved in the last episode? We have a book of miracles because it's Tome of Kareem, which obviously goes to her. Dark sigil accumulates curse. Why would I ever want to use that? Like, are you high? What's what? No. And this ring is really putting in work. We've already got 7,000 souls. That is lovely stuff. But I always pick the wrong thing to upgrade, I feel. Like, attribute-wise. So, was that it down here? We just needed Farron coal, and that's that. Okay, well, let's carry on exploring the woods, then. It's fine by me. We get a little upgrade here, get a little upgrade there. I'm fine with that. Oh, hello. Now, I wonder, how much health do you actually have? Not a lot. Okay. Well, shall we do battle then? In fact, hold on, Ash and Estus. Just so we can use our war cry. Let's go. Don't you run from me. Oh god. Yep, here's Monster Hunter physics again. This is definitely a Daimo Hermiter if you've played the game. Oh Jesus. Oh no. No, don't kill me, please. Please. Please don't kill me. Okay, you did a fair bit of damage. I hate to be able to know this, but we're fighting a female. Why? No. No, no, no. Not now. Dude. No. Hold on. I'm going to fight you. Don't worry. Don't worry on that one. I'm just fighting you on my own terms. Come down here. Come on then. Let's go. First little bit of PvP, and it's actual PvP. So this may take a while because we haven't actually fought an NPC, not anyone other than an NPC. I mean, this is annoying because kind of out of Estus. Then again, it is kind of bad PvP etiquette. I suck at PvP though. That's a problem. Oh, this is going to go so badly so fast. Oh, come on. Oh, that is some bullshit. Can you switch to the axe? Nope. Okay, apparently not. Apparently our character is too fucking retarded. retarded to switch to an axe from a pyromancer's hand. Oh, it was a mistake to Ember. Good God. I'm sorry for that appalling little bit of PvP. Was not expected, but PvP kind of isn't meant to be expected. It's meant to be spontaneous. That's the whole charm of it, apparently. Well, that sucked. That really sucked. That's actually kind of shameful. Oh, God. But I want to stay embered, and now we've lost it. And I don't want to get invaded by that prick again. Right, get out of my way. No, just go away. Oh, God, I forgot about you. I completely and utterly forgot about this thing. Just let our stamina come back, and we can end it quick. No! Please, just take the hit, I beg of you. Thank you. Good, good, good. Wow, those things actually give you quite a few souls. That's kind of surprising. Right, just go. Just attack it, don't let it. Nope. Okay, I thought we actually had some stamina left. Apparently not. No worries. And that mushroom thing behind us is trying to poison us. I'm not losing my souls. Get off. Oh, Jesus, that was a bit close. You little prick. No. Just no, you mushroom-headed freak. Good God, the audacity of some people. Yeah, now that thing's back. What a... You know what? No. No, it's okay. It is okay. We're fine. We lost a bit of PvP. Who cares? It's just PvP. That's not why I play this game. Ah, that's why we slowed down. Oh my God, no, it's back. I didn't even hear this. What, does the crab remember us or something? Jesus. Right. No, we gotta just end the crab. Just stay behind it and we should be fine. Nope. Well, that hurt. That really freaking hurt. We're still good. As long as... Can the camera angles not fuck me on this one, please? I'd rather not die again. I wonder how many souls we're going to get for killing this crab. This is such a Daima Hermiter from Monster Hunter. I'm sorry if you don't play the game, but one, it's a very good game if you like strategic-based things like this where you got to think about the enemy's weakness. Bye-bye, crab. Crab's on the menu tonight. And how do you know it's a female? Ooh, great swamp ring. Wait, don't we already have this? Oh, son of a bitch, really? We got a dupe? Well, let's hope it's worth a few souls then, shall we? Because I know items like this don't stack. And it's good that they don't stack, because can you imagine having four rings of pyromancy? You're going to be a little bit overpowered. Right, we are just going to kill all of these baby crabs, because I'm pretty sure if the mama wanted to kill us, these ones are going to try and hurt us too. What are you doing? What, do you not like us killing your babies? Well, I'm sorry, but they started it. Well, actually, they didn't. You started it, but still, shut up. It's not the point. Right, don't attack. Thank you. Yeah, I think we need to, like, dedicate maybe an entire episode. Here it comes to PvP. Just so we can get a little bit better at it, so we can actually have some enjoyable times on it. Ouch. Nope. Put the sticks down, boys. That's enough. Right. You ass of a crab. What, was that your partner? Nope, you're a female too. It's the flap on the bottom. That's how... Okay, this crab doesn't want to... I know we should really let... What is happening here? You know what, I'm going to take advantage of it. No! Aww! What? You were dead! You cheating little crustacean, you little bastard. Grass crest shield, eh? Really, really poor time to have a look at this stuff. Let me guess, all of your health's... Yep, come back. Fire does not do much to you. Nope, we need to estus. We need to estus now.
What the fuck?
Okay, this area wants to have my ass on a platter, like, now. Are you serious? Holy shit. These guys don't mess about. I thought I killed all the guys with the spears. Apparently not. Well, ain't that a bit of a bitch? Only a little bit of a bitch, but still. Right, you're going to run. You're going to do nothing, and then you're going to get two shot. There you go. Nope. See, there's the whistling on a dodge. I don't know why. Can you just... Are you fucking serious right now? Stop it. I was thinking after our last episode of Dark Souls, have I ever, like, raged worse than that? Yeah, first time, like, during our Minecraft World's End series, post-apocalyptic mod pack, when I have never killed the Ender Dragon before, so I didn't actually know what to do with the dragon egg. So I kept clicking it and ran it clean off the side of a cliff where I lost all of my stuff that took me weeks to get. So I did like a 9-hour solid stream to get it all back. Yeah, that was not a fun time for me or anyone watching the stream. Okay, we fell down into the wrong pit. As long as none released poison, we should be okay. You know what? Let's not give him a chance, eh? That's probably the best thing of Dark Souls. If you don't... Ooh, another Titanite shard. If you don't give him a chance, then you can't get hurt. Simple as that. Nope. Go get stuffed. Right, we have another item over here. Twin Dragon Great Shield. Yeah, something tells me we're not going to be able to use that. Because we're not a strength build, so basically, yeah, we can't. Right, don't give him a char. No, 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 no. There's three of them. You know what? No. Wait. Oh, crap, we need our souls. Before I forget, where are they? Nope, sod off. Nope, roll. Roll for your life. Get the souls, then you can die. Okay. Crisis evaded. For now. Right, there's that big-ass crab. I don't really care about him because... Yeah, we've already killed him. And I don't really care anymore about him. Nope, puppy, get down. I've had enough of your crap, especially after yesterday. Hell no. Oh, nearly you got us. Right, you're just being a problem now. So we're just going to have to put you down, I'm sorry, but yeah, it's one of those things. Step out of line, you get put down. Okay, is there any items around here? Anything at all? Nope, we've already been here. Or have we been up here? Have we? I think so. Wasn't this where we found the mushrooms? What is breathing incredibly heavily? Okay, it's those guys. Right, let's get this guy before he stands up. Beautiful, easy kill. No. Oh god, these guys are everywhere. Why are there so many of them? They're a pain in the ass, that's what they are. No. Right, let's Estus up and wait for him to come to us. You know what? I'm not here to mess about with the weak ones of this area. So let's just move on and see if we can find a bonfire. It looks like that looks blah, 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 blah. Looks like there's a building up ahead, so might as well check it out. Lots of these crosses everywhere. Then again, this is called the Crucifixion Woods, so kind of makes sense. Yeah, kinda. Right, there was a lot of items around, but ooh, bonfire. Hello. And now all the enemies are going to come back, aren't they? Oh, of course they are. No worries. Right, let's rest. Get our Estus back. And now we can actually check out some of our stuff that we got. Just a little bit. Never going to use them. Never going to use it. Nope. Attack power, 92. But it only absorbs 89% of physical damage, so... sorry. Wait, what is this weapon skill? Hold on. Oh, wait. Weapon skill. Equipping the shield in the left hand allows one to perform the skill of the right hand weapon. Okay, you know what? I like that at the moment, so let's just chuck these in. 16 strength required to use it. Good God. Right, chuck all this brigand stuff in. And that ring and that ring can go in too. I think we're good. These don't actually take up any room, so... Oh, hello, Mr. Crab. Mr. Krabs. Money. Now, can we jump attack it? I think we probably could, but fighting it in deeper water than where we are, which slows us down, is probably not the best idea. So for now, we're just going to explore, I think. It's probably the best course of action. Right. What about it? Okay, nothing. What are you? Soul of Unknown Traveler. Is this another one of those things? Okay. Right. Nope. See, there's a poxy bloody whistle. I don't know why I do it. It's like when I make a mistake while driving. I used to swear a lot during my driving lessons, and the guy who used to be my instructor was like one of those no swearing guys and all that good stuff. So I kind of substituted it with like a click sound whenever I made a mistake that I noticed, even if he didn't notice it. It's just because it's my own thing. Right, come on. Thank you. Nope. You've got to be shitting me. I do not fucking believe it. So it... This game wants to make me go mental. I already not launched as much, but I already, like, not broke or anything like that. I didn't damage it at all, but I've already kind of lost my anger out on the controller from yesterday. Yeah, 20,000 souls might not be that much. To me, what we needed it for, it was. Right, we're going to have to be very careful. Nope. Just don't let them get close. Don't let them get that combo win. Nope, one hit. There you go. So there's one more. These things make horrific noises when they die. Where's my souls? Where's my souls? There we go. And launch it up with a power attack. Lovely stuff. Don't give it a chance. Don't give it a chance. Right. I think that's the one that killed us. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Oh, we got an ember. Lovely stuff. No skill ahead. Okay. What does that mean? Bonfire ahead. Well, afraid not. Unless you went around the other side. Ow. Get off me, you prick. No way, an Estus shard. Lovely stuff. So now we actually have 7. Right, this one's actually going to go onto our Ash and Estus flask, though, so we can actually have 2. Or 2 charges, whatever you want to call it. Okay, let's go around the other side of the churches to see what's what. What's what? Well, you gentlemen seem to have made yourselves at home here. Uh-oh. Spellcaster sent us. Right. Is this... Nope, no secret. Nope, no secret. Can someone come and attack me, please? Oh, Jesus. I didn't mean now. Okay, so apparently that can knock enemies back. Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Roll out the door, roll out the door, roll out the door. Okay, where did that other one come from? No. Are these the same enemies that were back at the undead settlement? It looks like it, just like the really sneaky thief kind of ones. Get off. For fuck's sake, I hate how quickly some of them can attack. It is utter bullshit that they can attack that quick. Right, you, I love your hat, but I'm sorry, you gotta go. You're trying to kill me. I mean, what do you want me to do? Okay. I think they're all dead. Heretic staff, absolutely useless for us, but you know what, we'll take it, why not? Okay. Going upstairs and going downstairs and going upstairs and going downstairs and going up the sideways stairs. MC Escher, that is. Okay. I see you. I see you. Nope. Too slow. What? Why would you go in with a kick when their guard is completely down, you prick? Yeah, I like to call my character a prick a lot. I know. But it's my word. Well, it's not. Because it's... Oh, crystal lizard. Mine. 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 Nope. Come here. You must die so I can have the material. Crystal gem? Okay. The one time you need a sign saying ambush to the right and no one puts one there. Are you kidding me? You know what? I'm going to do him a favor. Write a message. Ambush. Where is it? Creatures. Objects. Nope. 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 Stealth. Ambush. Ambush ahead. There you go. Because it's literally right there. And he will slap your ass, as we've just seen. Oh, no. No, no, no. Spellcaster. Spellcaster. Stop him. Stop him. Stop him. Stop the pair of them. No. No. Don't attack me. Get off. Get off. Get off. Well, this fort is pretty damn big. This whole freaking area is pretty damn big. Oh, hello. Can I just... Aww. How can I get down there? Okay, stupid question. Go through the massive hole in the wall, perhaps. But wait, that doesn't... No, that doesn't work. Okay. How are we meant to do this, then? Maybe fall down here? Yes, it is. Literally that simple. Okay. Alright, what is it? Ring of Sacrifice. Again. We really need to, like, wear one of those whenever we go into a boss fight from now on. Warrior's Slumber ahead. Okay. Ominous. I like it. Right, we have got an item over here. It's like a whole waterlogged city over here. It's bloody insane. Green Blossom, Green Blossom. Completely pointless. I haven't touched your babies. Leave me alone. Just run. Don't let the crab get you. Please don't run into, like, deeper water. please. Otherwise, I'm going to be... Ooh, fallen knight stuff. Ow, we stopped. We found loads of armor. What the hell is that on the stairs? Nope, just run, just run, just run, just run. Get rid of the crab. You gone? Okay, I guess I can't go anywhere where there's not water. Large soul of an unknown traveler. Okay. We can't get up here, though, can we? Nah. And that's probably going to be a semi-decent item. Most likely. Right, let's have a look at this set quick. It weighs a bit more. That's for sure. Fallen knight armor. It looks pretty damn cool, though. We're still not above 69%. Or have we got... No, our roll's still okay. And our resistance now is even better than it was before. That is a big fucking club. Sorry, but that is one hell of a big club. Look at it. You know, oh god, there's two of them. Why is there two of them? Have we aggroed the pair of them as well? Oh, this just sucks. Right, nope. Right, how much health do you have? Not that much. I was expecting more. Oh my god, he staggers you so easily. Come on, get over here. You're running around. Oh god, he has war cry. He has war cry? Are you shitting me? Wait, it doesn't matter. Does not matter in the slightest. Oh my god, how do we just kill him? Right, let's war cry again. Right, come on. Come on. Nope. Come on, just get the first hit, get the first hit, get the first hit. Well, even though we just got, like, the first six. No, don't kick me. Oh my god, these guys suck. Even though they're not actual people, they are just, AI. But still, normally the AI is wow, like I was about to say, good. Right, come on. Can you just... Oh god. Oh god, what the hell is that? You're round. How are you... How can you bloody swing it like that? You know, it's irrelevant. You're dead. That's all I know. Well, happy days on that one. Pick up item. Exile Greatsword. Oh, hello. What are you? 24 strength. Are you kidding me? Oh, hell no. We're never using that. We're not a strength build. We're a kind of dex. Actually, no, we're a balance build. Great club. Okay, so we got both their weapons. What is this? Tough enemy ahead. I was expecting worse, but they weren't bad. Gotta give you that. They were not bad. Okay, we aren't, like, just steaming through this. I am just, like, looking around and having a root about. Homeward Bone. Alright, those are stairs. I want to go down the ladder. Plus, there's a lantern here, so that shows me something, I guess. Like, there's stuff down here. Hopefully it's treasure. No mimics, please. I don't like mimics. Okay, even better. A frickin' bonfire. Lovely. Right. Now that we've found this, guys, I'm afraid I am going to have to end the episode off here because we have reached round about our time, but don't worry, we will be back tomorrow with some more Dark Souls goodness where we're going to carry on exploring this humongous pain in the ass of an area. Oh, this. Farron Keep. Oh, this. Just time for poison. What the hell are those hanging there? You know what? No. Well, we're going to worry about that tomorrow. But guys, if you have enjoyed this episode, be sure to drop a like down below. Let me know what you think about our new snazzy, awesome-looking armor and our non-fat man role. But also, if you want me to spec into any specific skills or attributes even, please let me know in the comments down below. Also, if you're playing this as well, like alongside us or whatever, even if you're further, let me know what class you are because I love to know how... Well, other people like to play the game or their kind of playstyle, whether you're a mage, a knight, or a two-hander, you know. I would love to see someone go through the entire game like this, with just a dual-wielding a shield. Would it even be possible? It would take freaking years to kill Udrik's Gundyr alone. But yeah. But, guys, if this is the kind of content that you enjoy seeing, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done already. It only takes 3 seconds and it makes me incredibly happy. Also, you will be, obviously, supporting 3 videos a day, 6 days a week, 7 ongoing series, and it is a freaking lovely time. We did complete Soma today, as well as Telltale Games, The Walking Dead, the Michonne miniseries, because the final episode got released yesterday and we blitzed through that this afternoon. So that's lovely stuff. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Until next time, I shall see you all later.